Hey guys, it's me, Demi. I got threats on my phone. There was a hate petition that said, if you hate Demi Lovato, sign this page, this piece of paper. And by lunchtime, everyone hated me. I feel really blessed that I had to deal with something so powerful that it made me as strong as I am as a 17-year-old.
To a hope of so much more. For every time you fall apart, there'll be a soul to guide your journey.
If you know somebody, or if you are being bullied yourself, it's really, really important to step out and say something together with yourself.